So entering the new Katraj tunnel over a kilometer and a half, I suppose. It's quite an experience. Cruising through Pune, headed towards Pune Bombay Expressway. It's 2:20 p.m. So hopefully by around 6 p.m. we should be in Bombay. A little concerned about the traffic in Pune. Could be rush hour. So, waiting to enter the Pune Bombay Express Highway. Roughly around 8 kilometers from Lonavala, we had initially planned to stop over there, but it's too early, it's just 3:10. So we thought we'll drive further, perhaps halt at Vasai or maybe even Vapi in Gujarat. Vasai, Virar. Could comfortably drive till 6 o'clock, I believe. Very less traffic, very, very comfortable drive. Maybe it's not peak hour yet, it's just 3:15 p.m. And we have done 945 kilometers. That is from starting of the journey. Odometer reading is 9:45. Kalyan is 90 kilometers away, Panvel is 56, and now Lonavala is 5 kilometers away. Drive so far has been very smooth today. First of all, we were on the Bangalore-Pune highway, and now we are on the Pune-Bombay highway. So both of these are like really well maintained, and I'm pretty glad, because yesterday it was a little rough. We were doing the guard section, especially the stretch from Gokarna to Hubli and on to Belgaum. So that stretch was bit of a challenge. So this one was quite enjoyable. Of course, the Pune city region had to deal with a little bit of traffic and all that. But beyond that, it's quite an enjoyable drive. The guard section of the expressway. Just entered Kandala Tunnel. Fortunately, this is lit and it's looking gorgeous. The other tunnels were a little scary, frankly speaking. It's too dark. This looks really nice, lit, colorful, and all that. So we just paid a second toll inside the expressway, that's the Pune Bombay expressway. So the toll amount the second time was 203 rupees and as we entered initially we had paid 270 rupees. So 270 plus 203 that makes it 473, so which makes it arguably the most expensive expressways in the country. 473 rupees for one way between Pune and Bombay. Certainly, I mean, it's a very arduously built highway. Lot of tunnels, lot of time, money and effort has gone into constructing it. They maintain it really well. It's amazing. It's awesome to travel on this stretch. Tata Safari has done a brilliant job. What an awesome place to place your ad. Lit tunnel, So it's really beautiful. I'm not sure the camera is capturing it well. The tunnel driving is absolutely first time for me, so quite excited about this. Cruising through rush hour traffic in Bombay. Traffic is definitely, once we exited express highway, traffic just multiplied by 5, I suppose. So we have finished Pune, further north Kalyan, and then so we've booked for the night at this place called Vasai, which is slightly north of the Bombay metropolitan area. It would be convenient to leave in the morning and avoid all the rush hour traffic. So currently I'm on Vasai Road, so headed towards Vasai. Unfortunately got stuck in the Navi Mumbai traffic, bad rush hour and all of that, so should have reached sooner, and because it's winters it gets dark a lot earlier than one anticipates. Another 20 minutes should hopefully reach night stay. So today we started from Belgaum, then we did Satara, Pune, then on to the Pune Bombay Expressway, past Kandala and Lonavala, and on to Panvel. We didn't go to Panvel. We went to Thane. Thane, as in past Thane. And past Thane, and so really bad traffic in those stretches. And then once we pass the greater Navi Mumbai area, so on our way to Ahmedabad, so we thought it better not to avoid, not to drive too much late in the night. So we've chosen to retire for the night in Vasai. Around 9 kilometers, it's around 9.5 kilometers, but Google tells me it takes, could take me another 30 minutes to get there. So you can see the traffic, the kind of traffic one is dealing with.